will lead us. Kidman, it's me.
Read you loud and clear, Sebastian.
Mobius. A name. That was all I had to go on. Every avenue I pursued led to a dead end. And now I find out that they're everywhere. Hidden in plain sight. I don't understand how.
I told you before. You don't find Mobius unless they want you to. They've been around for a long, long time. They know what they're doing. We knew you were looking. We were watching you. And we were able to stop you every time you got too close.
Why? Why do they do this?
People need leadership.
People choose leaders. What Mobius wants to do isn't leadership. It's imprisonment. They know this. If they own all the media and politicians already, they should be out in the open. They hide in the shadows because they know what they're doing is evil. If people knew the truth, they'd burn Mobius to the ground.
Maybe you're right. But if people ever did find out the truth, who would believe them?
Yeah. The easiest way to hide a conspiracy is to make people think there's no such thing as a conspiracy.
Back again, Detective? You're back. New knowledge requires new abilities for the challenges ahead.
If you knew something I didn't, you could have just told me and saved me the headache.
If only I could. But this is a journey you must take alone.
But I'm not alone. I found others to help me. Torres, Hoffman, O'Neill.
They are there to accompany you. But the discovery is yours alone to make. Discovery. And self-discovery. That's what makes STEM so intriguing.
Thank you. Thank you.